five challenge. And number eight, that's Kearney in the similar car, starts 10th on the sixth row of the grid. We've got 90 Richard Furman in the Lancia Delta, and the Mini Melia of Paul Simmons should be there as well, number 42.
Davidson goes almost onto the grass, trying to get out of the way of everybody else. And it's the two puntos going through the white car of 21. Simon McPhee getting ahead, and then great start at the second run for Andrew Bourke, who has gone into second place already. There's been some bodywork, I think, down the grab, and some of the posts have been taken off as well. But it's the last pole sitter, James Browning, leading the way. Andrew Bourke getting up to second. Simon Creswell, the one that loses out, but has to go back on the inside of the window to get his second place back.
Intended to do what they've done. two Grand Prix of the 92 season and the first two Grand Prix of 1993. That doesn't happen these days, does it, where they race the same car the following year, but such was the way then. And he retired as a championship Grand Prix.